Everyone, in today I'm gonna be playing this junkyard game. Let's just see what it's all about. Come on, junkyard builder. Hello, boss, Golden King. How do you want to become the new owner of the junkyard? I have a lot of experience in this matter. Let me introduce you to the world of scrap metal, rubbish, and big money. Skip, 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 skip. Skip, skip. So, I don't know what's this game about. It's a process. It allows you to crush the script to make it more available. Okay. I never played this game. I don't know what it's all about. But from a fight. A little sick now. This goes deep. Just straight. Oh, so I gotta search it. What this? $100. Okay. Garage. Drop. Search. Pick up. Drop. I really don't know what to do here. Okay, please take pick up. Okay, so this game is basically like should not really don't know what to do here with them. Just trying my best. This game is really weak. So I don't know what to do. Trash break away or try your luck and search. Pick up. Now. Search. Nothing. Search. So, a new ball, pick up. Only like a place I can put this. Open the market. Okay, so this is the market. Okay. So all these trees just laying here. Oh, pick up. I think this box is here. Yeah, that's it. Boxes. I'm really getting the hang of this game. Recommend to download this game because it's really boring. I was just trying it out. Okay, so that's it. Just tell me in the comments what other games I should buy, because this one is really boring.